Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I have just a really quick unboxing for NatureBox. As you all know, they canceled my subscription to NatureBox whenever I complained about the snacks that I had received. So to me, it was their choice, not mine. I would have stayed and continued to get the box at least for a few more months and to see what I got, but they canceled it and they gave me a $12 credit for three packages of snacks that I didn't like, which is not necessarily what I would call the value of them, but, you know, whatever. I did do an order in order to get the credit, and then they only had free shipping over $30, and so I did wind up spending over $30 so that I could, and it, I did wind up getting most everything that I knew I would like, that way I wouldn't have to complain. This is how it came to me. Packing slip. Okay, so I got this. I have not tried yet. The teriyaki beef jerky, marinated in sweet teriyaki. It is the 3 ounces, and I believe that it is like $5.99 or $6.99. So it is a little pricey, if you ask me. I think it's a little pricey. Then I also got the Big Island Pineapple Dried Pineapple Rings. I really like these. And they are two packages for, it's either $6.99 or $7.99. Which is pretty good for the size. And I really, really like them. So I did get two come for the $5.99 or $6.99. It's either $6.99 or $7.99. I can't remember. I'm sorry, shoot me. Two come for that, but I did order two sets, because I like it and I wanted to get to the $30 with something that I liked and I felt like I got my money's worth for. They did, looks like, send me a free gift, which is the vanilla animal cookies, which I've had before and I don't really care for them, so I will be winding up giving them to my son, Jonathan, who's sitting in there. And then the only thing that I got that I don't know if I will like, and it was $4.99, is the Thin and Crispy Meyer Lemon Cookies. Really? That's what they are. For $5. $5. You get two that sized. And that's it for $30. I mean, with that, my $12 credit, but had I not had the credit, it would be $30. So I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, as it was $20 basically for this. I don't know. Okay, so here's the Thin and Crispy Meyer Lemon Cookies. You do taste the lemon. You do taste the cookie. So, they're not that bad. What, I paid $5 for the box of them? No. But they're not that bad. So, they're okay. They're okay. Now, the other thing, JoJo, you want to come eat an animal cookie? We have vanilla animal cookies. And JoJo's going to come say hello.
Yay.
Yes. Hi. And...
But do I get them all?
Yeah, you get them all. This is what... I noticed another viewer said the same thing. And I'll show them to you. Here's one whole one, but the rest of them... See down in there? They're all broken. Every one of them is broken in there. I don't like that. Here, you want to eat the whole one?
Yeah.
All right. Tell us what you think.
This one's a sheep and...
He just got back from Vacation Bible School. Is it good? You like it?
Very.
Very good. All right. There you go. Thank you, buddy.
Good. Get a free snack.
Kids will eat anything, won't they? I don't like them because, to me, they're dry. They're really dry. That every package that I've gotten of them looks like that. They're in 1,000 pieces. So I don't know if it was like a truckload of them got crushed or what, because I've watched other YouTube videos who've gotten them, and they're crushed. So I don't know. What? Oh, we found another whole one in there, guys. Who is it? Oh, what is it? Is it a pig?
I think that's a tiger. Yeah, that's probably... No, that's a pig.
Is it a pig? Let me see.
Yeah, it looks like one.
Yeah, I think it is a pig. What do you guys think? Do you guys think it's a pig? Maybe. There you go, baby. Alright. The sampler box is $25 or $30 a month. And you get 7 or 8 bags. And so it's really not a bad deal. But I'm allergic to coconut and I'm allergic to a couple other things. And they seem to make natural snacks with coconut in them. And so that is what it is. But anyway, so I wanted you guys to see this and to see what I got and to hear my story about they canceled me. I did not cancel them. And because I complained, they canceled me. So I am done with NatureBox. And so anyway, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos as always. I really appreciate any thoughts, ideas that you may have, and please feel free to discuss things down below. Bye, guys. Have a good night.